You see the moth? Yes, there's a moth here. Then get close to see it.
Flies are hard to take video of because they fly away. That's right, how close can I get before you move? It's getting blurry. Moving? Because if I poke you, you'll just fly away. I'm going to... Yep, yes.
There's another fly that will probably fly away before I have the chance to say very much about it. Maybe it's just scared. Still, if I touch the leaf, it will fly away. I don't know if you can hear that sound on this video, but it was a cricket. There it is again. Cricket.
This is a bee.
Or something.
I am not gonna touch it, not even poke it with the stick, because although we need to do it for science, I'm not gonna do that today. No. I'm gonna stay reasonably far away from the bee. Don't want to get stung. Still, nice and close, right? There we got it. We can see all the parts. Now we're done, okay?
Do not seem to mind being videotaped. They look like they're okay with this. Hi, ants. What are you doing? Ants. I don't know if I'm getting closer. Let's see.
Here we have a really small something. How close can I get to it? Don't know. It's gonna blur out on me. Maybe I could zoom in the video. I don't know. Really small. Not moving also. Can I make it move? Is it dead? This just refuses to move. Maybe it's dead. Okay.
Hey, buddy, your butt. Everybody wants to see you move. Come on. Better look this is. Come on. Ah! It flies! It flies! It flies! It flies! It flies! It flies! It flies.